And the Prophet ﷺ was asked by the Sahaba radiallahu anhum, tell us the characteristics of those who will enter Jannah. Guess what he said? Two things. Who knows them? He said two things. Those who will be in Jannah will have two main characteristics. What are they? Who knows them? One is Husnul Khuluq. The first one is Taqwallahi. Look at how beautifully it's worded. Prophet ﷺ says two things. Taqwallahi wa Husnul Khuluqi. تَقْوَى اللَّهِ وَحُسْنُ الْخُلُقِ. Two things will take you to Jannah. The features of the people of Jannah. They will have a relationship with Allah that is strong. That's تَقْوَى اللَّهِ. And they will have حُسْنُ الْخُلُقِ. A relationship with the other creatures of Allah that will be beautiful. Whether people agree with you, disagree with you, whoever, Muslim, non-Muslim, whoever they are, whatever they're doing, your akhlaq towards them, your character towards them will be beautiful.